Researchers at Cincinnati Children's Hospital Medical Center have found a new way to target the treatment of pre-malignant disorders called myelodysplasia syndromes, or MDS. Researchers found that an excessive amount of a protein called TRAF6 in blood cells push for the outbreak of MDS. In a press release, lead author Daniel Starczynowski said, "Based on our paper, a number of therapeutic approaches can be tested and directed against TRAF6 and other related proteins responsible for MDS."